Good morning, students. So in the previous class, we were discussing the lesson number 9, and we have discussed the question and answers of the lesson number 9, that is good manners and habits. And in today's class, we are going to learn a new lesson, that is lesson number 10, safety rules. Okay. So what is the meaning of safety rules? See, there are some kind of rules that we should follow in a particular place. Okay, so that will be at school, in home, on the road, in the playground. Okay, so there are different kinds of rules are there in different places. Okay, and those are called as safety rules. Okay, and see, open the page number 146. And take a pencil in your hand. Okay. And can you see these pictures? They have given 4 pictures. Okay. What you have to do with these pictures? See, put a cross. What you have to do? Put a cross at the places where you should not play. Where you should not play. Okay. In the given pictures, where you should not play, just put the wrong mark in the box. They have small boxes under the pictures. Okay. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯಾವ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ನೀವು ಆಟ ಆಡಬಾರ್ದು, ಅಲ್ಲೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ರಾಂಗ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಹಾಕಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಸಿ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್? ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಗಾರ್ಡನ್.
Certain rules to stay safe.
safe.
You should follow certain rules to stay safe. These rules are called as safety rules. These rules are called what? Safety rules.
Write down this in your notebook. And now, safety at different places. Yes, it is very important to take care of us and to follow the safety rules in all different places. Okay? And these are various safety rules we should follow at different places. So, yella place logo safety rules same irangilla, different irthava. Okay? So, let's see what are those. First one is the safety on the road. How you can be safe on the road? See here. Safety on the road. Safety on the road. Yes, it is very important to be safe on the road. And which kind of rules you should follow when you are on the road? See, so always walk on the footpath. You should not walk in the middle of the road as the vehicles are running. So you should walk on the footpath. One side again, madirtara walk madakanta footpath anta madirtara road mega road side again. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ವಾಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೇಫ್ ಆ ಫುಟ್ಪಾತ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಗಾಡಿಗಳು ಅಥವಾ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಓಡಾಡಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫುಟ್ಪಾತ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫುಟ್ಪಾತ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫುಟ್ಪಾತ್ ಫುಟ್ಪಾತ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಓಡಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೇಫ್ಟಿ ರೂಲ್ ಆನ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟು ದೇರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ವೈಟ್ ಮತ್ತು ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಕಲರ ಪಟ್ಟಿ ಹಾಕಿರ್ತಾರೆ ರೋಡ್ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆಯಿಂದ ನಡ್ಕೊತ ಹೋಗಿ ರೋಡನ್ನು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ನೀವು ಆರ್ ಏನೋ ಅದು ಪಟ್ಟಿ ಹಾಕಿರುವಂಥ ರೋಡ್ ಮೇಲಿಂದ ನೀವು ರೋಡ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸೇಫ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಆಗೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಇರೋಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ರೂಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ or use zebra crossing to cross the road So next one is, what is zebra crossing? Zebra crossing is the black and white lines marked on the road. Zebra crossing no road mele madiruvanta ondu white mattu black color lines hakirtara. Adakke enantivi zebra crossing antivi. Yen color? What is the color of zebra crossing? Black and white. Right down. Zebra crossing color is black and white. Keep it in mind, it is also important. Okay? Black and white. Okay? So, next one is Never run or play on the road. You should not run or play on the road. Hey, the road mele yen madabardu, odad bardu, atanu adak hogbardu. Okay? Because vehicles bartirtava, gaadigalu bartirtava, accidents aago chances irtava. So, never run is the third rule. Never run or play on the road. Then where you should play, you should play in the playground or in the park, is it? But you should not run or play on the road. Okay? And the next one is follow traffic light. In Mudol we don't have traffic light, but when you go in big cities like Bangalore, Bijapur, Belgaum, you can see the traffic signals. It is look like something like this. More colors irtava traffic signal olaga. First one is red, middle one is yellow, and the third one is green. Okay, and what is the meaning of these colors? Red meaning stop. You should stop there only if it shows red signal. And what is the meaning of this yellow signal? It means wait. Okay, and the last, what is the meaning of green signal? It means go. Yes, the road is safe, now you can go. So there are three colors or three lights in the traffic signal that you should follow. Okay, so that is the fourth rule. Follow the traffic light. What will happen if you don't follow traffic light? Traffic police will catch you. Traffic police antirtara gotta avre en martaru nim catch maadkon bidtara if you traffic light anna follow maadilla. So these are the some rules that you should follow when you are on the road. First one is always walk on the footpath. Next, use zebra crossing to cross the road. What is the color of the zebra crossing? That is black and white. Okay, the black and white lines which are marked on the road, that is called as zebra crossing, and we use the zebra crossing to cross the road. And next one, never run or play on the road as it is not safe. Okay, next, follow the traffic light. Okay, how many colors are there in the traffic light? There are three colors: red, yellow, and green. What is the meaning of red light? Stop. What is the meaning of yellow light? It means wait. What is the meaning of green signal? That means go. Okay, so this is it for today. For you, our homework is there in the page number 147. Okay, the page number 147, they have given a blank box. In the blank box, make a zebra crossing in the given box, color it. ಈ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅಂದರೆ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಲರ್ ಇಟ್. ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗಕ್ಕೆ? ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಟ್. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಅದರ್ ಕಲರ್ಸ್, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಯಾವ ಕಲರ್ ಇರ್ತಾವು? ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಟೇ ಇರ್ತಾವು. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್, ಡ್ರಾ ದ ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಕ್ರಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಇಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಇನ್ ಟುಮಾರೋಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. Tomorrow we will study how we can take care of us in the bus, and how we can take care of how to be safe at the home. The remaining things we will study in tomorrow's class.